फाइव सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट। दो दी नेशन मे बी इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ ए कलैमिटी ऑफ एपिक प्रोपोर्शंस कॉमा सम विदन द सिक्योरिटी एस्टेब्लिशमेंट आर स्टिल फोकसिंग देयर एनर्जीज ऑन डिसअपेयरिंग पीपल फुल स्टॉप। दिस वॉज अपेरेंटली द केस विद फहीम हबीब बलोच कॉमा ए पब्लिशर एंड ह्यूमैन rights activist, comma, who was whisked away on Friday from Karachi's Urdu Bazaar, full stop. According to details published in this paper, comma, policemen as well as individuals in plain clothes approached Mr. Baloch at his bookshop and asked him if he had sent books to Germany, full stop. Thereafter, comma, they asked him to accompany them to a vehicle parked outside, full stop. There has been no news about the publisher's whereabouts since then, full stop. Initially, the police refused to register a complaint regarding the disappearance, comma, but after the man's family members and civil society activists insisted they do so, comma, the law enforcers finally lodged the FIR on Monday, full stop paragraph. It is unfortunate that invisible hands are still able to take away people's right to liberty in such a fashion, full stop. If the powers that be felt that Mr. Baloch had broken the law, comma, there exist courts in this country where such plaints can be registered, full stop. Fahim Baloch was clearly not a militant, comma, and his disappearance in this fashion is totally unacceptable, full stop. He needs to be released forthwith, comma, and if the authorities have evidence linking him to any illegal activity, comma, they need to present it in a court of law so that he can defend himself, full stop. Sadly, comma, the policy of disappearing people has not been done away with, comma, despite the fact that the higher judiciary has slammed this vile practice, full stop. Picking people up without proof and without due process will hardly win hearts and minds, full stop. Instead, comma, it will increase alienation from the state, comma, and may further fuel the separatist militancy the establishment seeks to quell, full stop. Instead of disappearing people, comma, the state needs to ensure equitable development and the rule of law in Balochistan, where many of the missing persons hail from, full stop. Adding to the list of the missing is no way to handle this delicate matter, full stop. The end.